A year of change. This year's concepts broke ground, fueling engagement. From a legendary designer who began his career in the craft, coming full circle being featured in his very own, to utilizing virtual technology, encouraging retailers to raise the bar on success. The medium provoked thought through political activism, charming whimsy, topical fanfare, and cemented their relevance in the zeitgeist of fashion culture, proving why windows still matter. Design is a journey of discovery. Carla Susani brought her conceptual masterpiece, 10 Corso Como, to the United States. Nike's House of Innovation flaunted a chiseled glass facade and features multi-sensory product innovation and services. Everlane, Patagonia, Versace focused on a call to action for environmental consciousness with sustainability at the forefront of their mission. And classic juggernauts like Chanel reaffirmed their presence with the idea that form follows function. In a shifting landscape, few things remain constant, but heritage is immeasurable. In 1914, Lord & Taylor opened its doors and for over 100 years has been a historical touchstone for Fifth Avenue and the world. In 1895, milliner Henry Bendel took New York City by storm with his legendary brown and white stripes, giving women a chic identity as the Bendel girl. FAO Schwarz is warming hearts again with familiar childhood nostalgia and a reinvention of their brand experience. We celebrate these trailblazers for their innovation, unique voice, and steady reminder that legacy is immortal. A color, a monogram, a religious awakening, a cinematic achievement, an icon. This year's exhibitions took us on a journey of exploration and intrigue. Fendi, Brooks Brothers, Louis Vuitton, Burberry, Dior, Moncler, viewed by millions around the world, these global phenomenons broke records, shattered expectations, and made striking statements solidifying that fashion is art. In a year where we craved increasingly notable experiences, nomadic retail and the pop-up was king. Marc Jacobs gave us a spirited homage to the 90s with Redux Grunge, while Coach beckoned us to step right up to the Carnival of Dreams through Life Coach. Audrey Hepburn fantasies came true with Breakfast at Tiffany's, and the collaboration between Fendi and Fila garnered praise worldwide. With luminaries of luxury houses and fast fashion brands alike, these one-of-a-kind interactive playgrounds dazzled spectators, filling over 3.6 million Instagram feeds with curated content of clever and compelling brand activation. With 62% of pop-ups resulting in permanent storefronts, the pop-up may be temporary, but it creates lasting effects. Last year, over $2.5 trillion was spent in e-commerce purchases globally, making it the largest in its history. Amazon leveraged its dominance, evolving into physical outlets, becoming the largest disruptor in the industry. Designing a cohesive user experience for customers at every touchpoint, the universe of omnichannel retail has built a seamless recipe for success, changing the way we eat, shop, and live. Windowswear is the largest group of creators from the global retail industry and is a conduit to foster networking, exposure, and community. Windowswear is the largest visual database of retail, and its archives dates back to 1931 and includes thousands of different brands from cities around the world. Showcasing the world's best in retail, including window displays, store design, product packaging, e-commerce, social media, news, pop-ups, exhibitions, installations, and more. Windowswear forever stays on the pulse and serves as an endless source for research, inspiration, competitive analysis, and trends for retailers, designers, brands, schools, and creative professionals worldwide. Windowswear.